Tuolumne County is searching for three people who went missing this weekend. Deputies are searching for the people who potentially drowned at Lake Don Pedro and New Melones Lake. Since early May, the Tuolumne County Sheriff has received reports of seven drownings and two near drownings at lakes and waterways within the county.